He's not going to change.
He did address immigration reforms today, mm-hmm. and aside from the wall, talked about withholding federal grants from these so-called sanctuary cities. Newark, Jersey City, among them. Mayors of both cities made clear today the president's order wouldn't change their current status or policies. You're the governor of this state. You have sanctuary cities here. Concerns?
Nothing I can do about the sanctuary cities here. The president's doing what he's what he's doing. I agree with him. I took that same position when I ran for president. I think that you know, elected officials can't be allowed to pick and choose the laws they wish to comply with. And if they say they're not going to change, I can guarantee them something. Donald Trump is going to take away federal funding if you don't comply with the law. Yeah. And that's what the executive order he signed said. And I'm sure we'll have a court fight over that and all the rest of it. We'll see where it lands. But do not doubt this guy's resolve. When he says he's going to do something, he does it. And so, you know, for all these mayors running around and college campuses who want to act cavalier about this, the cavalier days are over. President Obama is gone. The idea that you can comply, like, you know, the president's the same way on marijuana. You know, he didn't change the law federally, President Obama.
Yeah, yeah.
Yet he looked the other way when states, you know, legalized recreational marijuana. I don't know what President Trump's position is ultimately going to be on that issue, but I'm just using that as an example that those were cavalier times, the Obama times. Pick the law you like to comply with. You don't like it? Don't worry about it. We're okay. Unless it was abortion, and then that wasn't okay.
Yeah.
Right? So, you know, everybody's got their point of view. What I'm saying to you is that for the sanctuary city piece, I agree with them. I don't think as an elected official, you take an oath to enforce the laws of the United States and this state. Not the laws I like. The laws. So if they can continue to conduct themselves that way and think they're big shots, then they're going to have to explain to their constituents why there's no federal money there and why that money has to be made up, you know, by them.